delivery from one of the elders down there for taking the picture.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, Everett climbed up in the machine, and I thought for sure it was coming out. Steering stuck on one side. So he shoves the dipper into the bank. But we ended up having to get other equipment involved. Clean out around it. Plan C was to take a full bucket, hang it out over the track that we're able to get to travel, and see if we could just walk it on that one track. But the house lock doesn't work, so that plan failed.